Welcome to the 20th part of Metro Exodus, and we are very close to the end of the story, so watch it till the end and check description for last parts as well.
Hear the counter react? There's a hell of a lot of radioactive sediment behind that concrete, and soon it'll bring an end to this valley. Because the dam barely holds. Use your binoculars if you don't believe me. We can't stay here. Nobody can, really. Ah, well, see that zipline? Those kids built it back when there wasn't as much seepage. That's where we need to go. The old man said the Aurora will soon be on the dam. We gotta hurry. I think something's wrong at the Aurora. It seems that Anna is not doing too good. We'll know more soon. Come on, Artyom! Damn! That is a lot of dirt! Man, I gotta tell you, I met this awesome girl here. She's drop-dead gorgeous! Name's Olga, an instructor. Everyone respects her. Plus, she's pretty understanding. Believe me when I said we're not enemies. She was the one who let me go from their camp. Love at first sight. I kept telling you people about my animal magnetism. So, here's your proof. She was so smitten. She even walked with me. And, you know, this is something new for me. I hated to say goodbye. I asked her to come with us. I can't leave them all. She's so strong. So now I have this thought stuck in my head. I hope Olga persuades all those guys to leave. And leaves herself. I don't like this feeling, Artyom. There's this beast I saw. A bear the size of a freaking house.
I know.
Hear that? I think it's... You alive there? Huh? What the hell? this beast. Well, Artyom, help me here. Let's restore this line's tension. We're done. Olga!
I told you people, they just needed passage.
Are you sure you're not coming?
I'm sorry, Alyosha. I can't just up and leave like this. No matter how much I like you.
In this case, I bid you farewell, my fair lady. Ah, to hell with it. Olga, I'll be back.
I'll be waiting.
Artyom, let's go! Olga! Remember what I told you! Get them out of the valley! There's death behind the dam! I just hope she convinces them! They are stubborn like...
Nor the drugs we found along the way are of any help now. The illness has progressed too far. Come!
We all remained silent while the Aurora was running along the poison sea held at bay by the dam. We believed we'd be back. Now, having seen the sword of Damocles hanging over the valley, we knew it was not meant to be. Alyosha is especially worried. His Olga is there. Perhaps he will be able to warn her via radio and save the people there. What happens next? I have no idea. I am ready for anything. Anything but one thing. Anna, please hold on. Without you, I have nothing to live for, nothing to dream about. Doubly so, since if not for that dream of mine, you'd be all right now.
Ivana, sama.
Artyom. You know, when I found this photo of the Pacific Ocean, I just knew, for some reason, that we were going to go there in the end. All these rivers, mountains, deserts, they just won't do. It's ocean or bust. I believed we could make it. I did. I know I'll get there, and if I need some help, you'll be there for me. You'll save me again, won't you? Artyom, please, stop torturing yourself. It hurts to even look at you. You and Dad, too. It's not your dream, and not his belief in the occupying forces. It's just fate. Stupid piece of cloth in the wind. Rotten concrete. An idiotic ammo dump.
Artyom, you should go. I'll give her a shot. Let her sleep a bit.
Come with me, bratucha. There are things to discuss. Hey! Leave your work for the moment! Come to the bridge! Stepan, come to the bridge!
All right, one moment!
Tell me what happened, Nastya. Did someone bully you?
Olga! Alyosha here! I'm online as promised. I hope you can hear me. We did examine the dam and reservoir. You have to leave the valley as soon as possible. At least before the rainy season starts. The dam is barely holding, and if it gives, the valley will be washed away, and everything that remains will be deadly. Leave tomorrow, or even better, yesterday. Talk to the other girls. Get them to raise the issue at the council session. Even the pirates will have to obey.
Seems to be bad.
We haven't had any other variety in a long time, so no
longer. Take a seat, Bratucha. Boy, this conversation is not gonna be simple, I think.
Until today, we thought that this shot of Novosibirsk was a simple error.
What's up with it?
The legend says irradiated zones are highlighted in shades of green, while purple highlights indicate errors. Today, though, I found some small print. The thing is, radiation levels way outside of normal operational range of the scanner are also marked as errors. Simply put, the radiation there may well be completely off the scale. We're about 500 clicks from Novosibirsk, and the radiation outside is almost as high as back in Moscow.
A cadmium warhead?
The shots are 20 years old. The radiation can't be quite as high now, but still. Novosibirsk is most probably.
So what do we do now?
I'll tell you what we do. Artyom and I will go.
This is not the other way. We go together.
Sir.
Now, please.
First, she is my daughter. His wife. My paranoia about the occupation forces drove her into that damn bunker. And Artyom with his dream. He dragged us out of Moscow. So we too are to blame.
Still, we are the order. We are one crew and we should all act accordingly. We should all go.
Discussion is closed. This is not an order mission. It is a personal errand, mine and Artyom's. We don't need any help. Second, we don't know the exact location of the medicine. It might be in the city center or in one of the Akadem Gorgok labs. Zara's life might well end up in your hands, too. Third and last, wherever we might go, winter is coming. And getting the Aurora stuck in snow is what?
That's something we can't allow.
Do you remember what Yermak said? Remind them,
please. There's a huge railway technology museum at the city outskirts. We'll almost certainly find a snowplow for the Aurora there.
So, gentlemen. Your missions are to search the Akadem Gorodok labs and prepare Aurora for the winter. Crew, get ready for the mission. Also, we are starting constant radiation level monitoring outside. Effective immediately. Sam, you're first.
Yes, sir.
I think that lethal radiation levels there are actually good news for us.
You mean there was nobody left to rob the drugstores and hospitals?
Exactly. Unlike the towns we've been to.
Colonel, sir. An update on the suits.
Yes. What's the situation?
I managed to assemble only two complete ones.
You see? They're for Artyom and me. It's fate, that's what it is. Will they help?
Well, they'll protect you from dust. But even the direct radiation there is so high, it could...
Yes, can you add more protection?
Sure, Yermak does have some lead sheets in store. But the suits are rather bulky and heavy as it is.
We aren't exactly attending a dance party there. How much time will it give us?
A couple of hours.
Anna isn't giving up. She believes in me, believes in us, and for a good reason. Thousands of kilometers of track behind us, we are finally approaching Novosibirsk, A dead city concealing her hope for life. The medicine that could save her. Somewhere in its cold, irradiated heart. A year ago.
If you are watching till now, subscribe for more.
What do you know? We're here. Novosibirsk. I sure hope this time it's not another bunch of nuts.
The bridges are undamaged, and the radiation's climbing like crazy. I think there'll be no nutcases this time.
The houses are undamaged too. Sam, what's with the radiation?
8 times higher than in Moscow and still climbing, Colonel. I think we better not stay outside for too long here.
Are you ready, Artyom? Follow me!
Good luck. You can rely on us.
Patient, to save Aunt Anna?
Yes. Could you please watch over her for us until Artyom and I come back? Please?
Of course. Teddy and I will be her guard. Will you help me, Teddy? Private Teddy, mission acknowledged. Goodbye, Uncle Artyom. Don't worry about Aunt Anna. Teddy and I will watch over her.
Hush, shh. She's sleeping. Are you leaving?
Yes. I hope we'll make it in time.
Anna is strong. She'll be here for you. She definitely will. Just make sure you come back.
Thank you, Katya.
Come in, Artyom. The attack ended. I did my best. So you don't have to worry. Her pulse is strong. She's just exhausted. She'll probably sleep till tomorrow now.
Let's just go.
Come back soon. Seeing you would be the best medicine. Anna is strong. She will win this fight. Just make sure you come back. Good luck, Artyom.
Your gear, Colonel, sir. Thank you. Artyom, this is no Moscow where you could loiter outside for months. Who knows what monsters live here? So think well what to pack. I'll be waiting at the car.
No, this one, where is the shotgun? Hey, this one is a shotgun. Yep.
With it or on it. You ready? We are. Artyom, here's your chance. Our last chance to save Anna. We must make it count. Saddle up! You keep overwatch. I'll be busy watching the road. It's not squeaky clean, I'm sure. Good luck, gentlemen. We are her last hope now. All those carriages stuck here. They failed evacuation, I presume. Let's try to get into the square behind the station. Metro entrance should be there.